What?
Barbie gym suit.
What are they? Let me see.
You need a Barbie gym shoe.
Oh my gosh. Barbie gym shoes.
I'm trying to think for
this. Do you like them? I wonder if they'll fit. If they're gonna need your size. Oh, throw it to Daddy.
I'll just sit
down. Hey, ready?
I'm gonna do it from here.
No way.
Oh my gosh. The house is just like Maria. Cut that.
Can you get that without cutting it?
Cut.
Here's a...
Ben's gonna destroy it. Water.
It was the right price.
Huh?
That was the right price.
That's
right.
Aw, a little
laundry chain. A size 11.
Oh, we'll see if they fit.
Throw it here.
Did you call Amos?
Yeah.
Did he give it to you for free?
Yeah. Right.
And you got some.
Did I fit them?
Yeah.
Cool.
Get on my toe in.
And they're even 11.
Yeah, these are 11 and they fit me.
Oh!
Try your gym shoes on.
Is it heavy?
Here, honey.
Robert, it's standing there like calm.
Here, Ben, throw it to Daddy. Hey, throw it to Daddy.
Oh, so you got a little preschool and school.
Ready.
Look, Dad. Look.
All right.
Mama getting. Hair gloves, that's my guess. I said I'd be the best guesser. All right, this is what Mama wanted.
Are those? Black or blue?
Black.
Throw it here, Ben.
Thank you.
I can't believe it. Makeup.
Real makeup?
Uh-huh.
No way.
Here, we'll put all your glitter things in there. You want to help Mama open this? Huh? This is heavy.
He's an angry boy.
What? What is that? What is that?
You like it?
Yeah, I love it. I think I actually tried this one on.
Try it on and see if you like it.
Actually,
too big? They run real small.
I know, try them on.
That's cool. That's cool.
Well, now we're supposed to get them up.
Too big.
Huh?
I had to learn to try them on.
Huh? I told him to try them on there.
Look, Dad, isn't this cute?
Ben, get off that Barbie stuff. Let me see, Emily.
That's okay. But it's, he got more stuff. Dad, this is a cute little thing. Look.
Oh my gosh. What the heck is that? Lipstick? You like that style?
Look, Mom, when you see Sam.
Huh?
Santa Claus came to your house?
What did you get? Did you get an Uncle Paul?
No. He got my and my little jacket.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So much love, I can't even remember.
Jack. Did Santa Claus come to your house too?
He did. Toys.
He did?
Me too.
Gosh, you guys must have been good.
You guys must have been good this year.
What else did Santa bring you, Jack?
He ate cookies at my own.
He ate them?
No way.
All he left was one little leg
of the gym. Because, you know, he eats a lot of cookies.
Yeah, did he eat all yours?
Pretty full.
Did he leave some?
Yeah, it was one leg, and that's all
it
was on the
plate.
Good, thanks.
To Miss Maggie, lovely Judy.
Okay.
We should have probably done ours first because this is probably going to be.
Can you like my market? What is it?
Maggie, look at
that. Home buddy.
Pussycat, pussycat.
Double bubble.
Double bubble.
Hey, Jack.
Oh, my God.
Finish up here.
He's supposed to see.
It sticks to the table. Look.
Isn't that cute?
Isn't that cute?
Oh, that is cute.
See, so they have one of these at Children's Hospital when we go, and she loves it.
Just like being in the hospital.
We'll get you a nice white bed.
When she starts shooting people on the top. Okay, so what was the traumatic experience? Well, was that
that wriggling thing.
She did regression and went back to childhood.
Look at that.
Oh, look at that.
No way.
Book,
Mark, your favorite eyes. Look at them.
Watch. Oh,
what a
crazy
cool book.
Yeah, they sell those at Taco Bell.
Yeah.
Been there, done that. Yeah, we got the crazy straw eyes.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that, Bubs. Is that cool?
Is that cool?
That is so cool.
Turn it over. See if the eyes move with you.
Let Bubby play with this one.
Turn the book over. See. Oh.
Oh my God! Isn't that
the eyes are on every?
Bubby, I'm so scared.
Oh, let him look at his book.
All right, I am. You want to open yours? Oh, what do you say, Bubs?
Okay, Julie.
Thank you, Aunt
Julie. Who gave that to you, Julie, Bubs?
That's okay.
Hey, Jack.
This one, I'm not for like.
You don't want to make
crazy. Oh, Maggie.
Here you go, Bubs.
No, let's just wait.
Bob's.
Yeah,
we got the mega rig.
Let me put this.
Wait till we're done. Open our gift, okay?
Yeah. Wait, no. Listen.
Thank you. All these helpers. Are you getting some cool stuff over there?
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
You must have picked that out.
I did.
I think, Hey, Ben.
These are great. What is that?
That's
a classic, I think.
Yeah, that's really cool.
That is really
cool.
He's like whistling.
Bob.
How is
for when we go skiing, guys?
Hey.
Those are
Ben's.
Where
are
you? When are you going skiing?
Are you not yet?
That was like that would make your hands.
Okay. Now. I love that. You can open, well, those, Gina, are yours?
What is that?
Hey, come here, tell me what you got. Come here, hurry up, tell me what you got. Look at me. Come here. What kind of toy?
Oh.
Look at that, Matt, around. Oh, you're welcome. What did you get? There's something.
Oh, what's
here, that's okay. There's something downstairs that I didn't get up here for this. Well, that's for you when we're all done. It's just a little. Oh, cool. Thank you. This is not anything else. Thank you. I love the flowers.
Do you want to see your rose?
Wow.
What
else is it? Wow. That's yours, then.
What is that?
Ta-da! A jean dress! Imagine Maggie in a jean dress!
Who picked that up?
I did.
Oh, okay.
Huh?
That's what you can do right now. Well, we're going to keep these other ones in here right now. Not open them. Let me take that garbage out there.
What? I'm just sitting here in the back of the porch.
You got another?
I got another bag.
I love my jacket.
Yes, awesome. That goes with the black velvet pants and the gray turtleneck with this thing.
Got it.
Did you have another
gray
turtleneck?
Did you like it?
Yeah. Well, I've tried on, but I didn't like it.
I gave my list of stuff to Tom, and then I didn't have nothing to go on.
Yeah, this is good. Where did you get this in McAlpin?
Yeah,
I didn't see any of these out.
It was a good one.
Hey, Jewel. You can just keep these cards for next year. Okay.
Don't lose those.
We won't remember what the hell he says, for sure. So.
It's
like I'm starting
all over new again. Funny. This is the reverse. Yeah, it is. It's a velvet elvis. A velvet elvis?
No,
it's
Dog's Plan
Poker. Oh, my God. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh,
right in the middle of a football game.
God.
Right in the middle of football season. Right in the middle of a perfectly good Saturday.
Oh my God, that is gorgeous.
That was Jenny's brainstorm, by the way.
Beautiful. How pretty you are. What a night. I've been dying to have a current picture of everybody.
Sorry, you
are
in it.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Who's that? Is that you? How do you guys all get together at the same time? Very inconvenient. It was like it's like Tennessee, Alabama or something.
It was a big game.
That is beautiful.
Who took it?
Don Shank over in Mount Healthy.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
That's a treasure.
Let's
see.
You know what?
Let's see what we're
talking. I'm tired of Grandpa York hanging in here. I'm gonna put that up here.
I agree.
What do you think? I'll put it up there.
God, you kind of got that center piece
of it. But I think it looks good in the living room with the blues.
With all the blues, yeah. But
look at that cheap wig, isn't it?
Whatever you want.
Okay. Two things. Carolee, would you read this book quick? Wait, is it a quick book?
A big book?
To herself?
Quick? No, to us, because I think it's kind of with, huh?
Isn't it long?
Are you buying that from Aunt Julie?
No, this is ours. It is? Miss Carolee's a quick reader. Who's a quick reader? I read it once real quick, but I just didn't
hear it.
Good, wait a minute, let me see it.
Why don't we put those up on the table, huh?
What is it?
Rach, let's put them up
the
on the
table.
On the folder, too.
And then we'll open up the gifts. Come on, Claire, they're anxious. Don't put them on the table.
We'll do that Sunday one day.
Okay, and then we'll let Dan read it. Because he was on an express, right?
Let's see if anybody wants to. Go for one.
One down. Okay, how about if we sing Happy Birthday to Jesus?
All right. Let's sing Happy Birthday.
Okay, because we got
him.
Let him know.
Brad's
going to
be ho-ho.
Brad's going to be ho-ho?
Yes.
Okay. That's
what
Brad?
We
got
it all set
up. Okay, wait
a minute.
Brad's
lap.
Alright,
let's sing happy birthday.
So wait a minute, here we
gotta
get baby Jesus down here.
Oh,
raise the
baby Jesus.
Okay, whose birthday is it today?
Jesus!
Baby Jesus. Okay, well, everybody sing happy birthday to Jesus, okay?
And then Emily should put, is that a detachable Jesus?
Yeah.
She should put him in the manger and every year we take turns with the kids.
Okay, so
she gets
to
place the oldest places
under
the manger after we sing.
Okay,
Jesus.
So we're gonna sing happy birthday to Jesus.
You gotta make the manger accessible.
Okay. Okay, wait a minute.
Jesus.
Wait a minute now. Okay, because this celebration is all about Jesus' birthday, right?
Well, please put it on the end of that.
Okay, so that's why we have Christmas, right?
We sing
it. Okay, I always want to do this with my own kids. Sorry, guys. Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jesus. Happy birthday to you.
May you have many more. Say frown, Ben frown, so he smiles.
Frown?
Okay.
He likes to be held.
They hit the ball.
That would be a good first
football.
Hey, Mike, number 10 on it. So
this
that's,
is for
that's
Emily.
That's kind of your number.
All right.
Okay, throw the gun down. You're that party.
Be held.
Okay, you can help.
Okay,
help.
I should be held.
Emily, no.
We have a bad mom. Put the garbage in.
in his expression, just like, what happened to my gift that I was
getting? Yeah.
Did I get? It's gone. Hey, man. Here.
What'd you get?
Here, you want to help you?
Lucky one.
No. Okay.
Let's put Mima back.
What?
Why?
Let's put Mima back.
Hold on, right. Give it to Uncle Brad.
Jump out at you.
Where is it?
Right under
it.
Oh, it's right by the elephant.
Rachel's ball.
Don't peek.
She already peeked.
No, I did not.
It's a naked picture of me,
Daddy,
isn't it?
You didn't show me anything of you the other night, did you?
Yeah, Al. Didn't you leave? You left it out.
I didn't know she was
going to.
I did not. I saw an envelope.
Oh, Claire.
No, honestly.
I went up.
Claire knows how many pots and pans we got in each drawer.
I thought I was supposed to be spoiling my own surprise, but that's what it was. So I thought, no, I'm not even. Listen, I was busy. Wait a minute now, Grandma doesn't have hers open. Is it the same thing?
Yeah.
It's just a picture frame. Frame.
Wow.
Oh, my golly. Three happy faces. Oh, their smiles are great.
They're
cracking. Man.
Sleep.
That's good, guys.
Oh, yeah.
They finally got all three of them smiling. Huh? That's great, guys. And Grandma's the same?
Yeah.
Oh, those are good.
I figured that.
All right, we'll have to put that, take the other one down. So what were they laughing at?
Allie.
Are you going to
laugh about spitting balls out of my mouth.
Ben, who is that?
What's Ben got in his hand?
Who is that?
A friend wasn't a happy kid.
Is that Ben and Rachel and Emily? Yeah. Oh, that's cute.
I didn't even know what it was.
There's no film going and there's tears flowing.
Look at that.
Oh, you got he's pretty good at it now.
No.
They're what?
Look at Benny.
Look at Ben. Ben's swinging.
They all got their birthday money.
Yeah, that's great. How'd you get these last ones in?
Is there onions in there?
Now who did this part of it?
That's me, Mom.
Huh?
Yeah, I
did. You did. You did, God? Did you give your mom and dad fun?
Huh?
So are these the ones Julie took? All these shots here?
That was like the...
This is one of Ben.
Are you with Rachel?
Like even the middle. Yeah.
Good.
That's cute. Oh, no, I got the ones there.
There's so many straight shots of Rachel and Ben. They just like their faces really cut. There.
I just wanted to do
this. Where'd you go to one of those photograph places?
Actually, our friend Julie Nag. She took the one last year.
Yeah, she took the one last year.
Me and Rachel. I was back.
We should have brought the whole pack of pictures. Mine are so scattered.
Final thing, and then we are finished with the formal ceremony, so hang with me. First of all, I need a helper. Jeannie. Come meet. Okay, let me come over here. Okay.
Sorry, Doris.
I got it. I'll take care of it.
Like, yeah. I set my glasses. I leave them up there?
I see something.
Yeah, it's this thing. Okay, my new envelopes. These are from Aunt Dolores.
Merry Christmas,
guys. It's time. Dolores, I'm going to hand them to you and then they'll come forward.
I'm just sitting there right now. Sit down with Dolores, drink a glass of water.
Okay. Okay. Hanging on your now on forever.
Let me show you. Do you have that?
I tell you, a big hand for Aunt Laura. Yeah. Yeah. What your generosity is at Christmas, it not only, it helps
make our Christmas
all of us. I mean, we joke about the envelopes, Dolores, but that, what that does for all of us, it is unbelievable. It allows us to put some things aside and allows us to get those things. And we say, gee, I'd like to do that, but... But when those envelopes come along, you say, well, let's do that little thing here or that little thing there. And I think each one of us could point to things in our house or a variety of things, or we use those envelopes. I can assure you, and boy, they've just been a godsend over the years. I know I speak for everybody. You can't believe it.
Well, it's just her being here.
Well, that's why you know what you do. You bring a lot of joy.
And Dolores also wanted me
just
to...
Just being you.
She also said to... obviously these gifts that you all have all brought for her, she's anxious. I think the necklace was very touching. I think if we actually put on there all the next generation, I'm not sure you can wear it. Mr. G. Starter set, I could use an old line.
Boy, that.
The other thing I want to do is, I'm not totally sure of fortune for Barb, but Steve and... Janine are going to be able to make it in with Theo, and I know that's neat for her because Theo's a little sick. They're going to be able to come in, and that's great. I'm happy for them. Joe may or may not come back, but here's what I would like to do. He had to go over to the airport, pick him up, and their flight may be delayed. If Joe Schaefer, he's the one that took your parking place. He's here? Okay. Play along with me. Crowd the room. What we're going to do is, Joe's here, so let's start the gifts. Okay, just work with me on this.
Yes, that's right.
We've been waiting all night to do this. Joe is here. Okay, let it work with me. Nothing is happening.
Come on in, guys.
We've been waiting all night. Dolores is upset. I'm going to wake her up. Okay, work. Stay with me on this. Bring it. Crowd the room. Crowd the room.
Hey, Dave.
Yeah.
This is the back door. Cellar door. Say,
Guy York.
As soon as Joe gets here, I'm gonna bring him up. We're gonna bring on Santa Claus.
Here comes Santa Claus.
Okay.
Here comes Santa Claus. Okay.
Jingle bells, jingle all.
Start the envelopes.
Well, no, I tell you what.
No.
Here's the order we're going to do it, and I apologize for being late, but, that's the way it is. We're going to do the gifts from Dolores to the great-grandkids first.
Okay.
Now, stay with me. And then the grandkids to Dolores, and then we'll do the cousins to cousins, and then we'll do the envelopes, okay?
Okay.
And what I'd like to do right now is bring up my brother-in-law, Joe. I mean, you've waited. I think the wait will be worthwhile. I'd like to bring up my brother-in-law, Joe Schaefer. Joe, start with the what we're going to do here. What are we doing? We're doing the gifts to Dolores. Okay? The gifts of the Lord. Lord. Joe, come on down.
Right.
Hey, I just got back from Kentucky. Two more. From who? Where are they?
I was in charge of the envelopes and you weren't here. You had to be present to win. You didn't get nothing.
These poor boys.
I know. I couldn't.
You had to be present to win, right? You don't get along. Hey, Joe. Joe.
I should have looked in the damn box and noticed that everything was unwrapped.
But you're a man.
Smart enough.
You're not.
Did we get all this?
I get all this.
Oh. So I hope you didn't get out of seat language. I'm sorry.
I think the only
I got it.
Now, Joe, we did everything.
Well, let me ask you this. Is everybody happy or do you want to return anything?
We're happy. We're happy. Hey, Ben. Hey, Ben.
Where's your necklace?
Ben. You like that, buddy?
And I'm done. Yeah, hit the heck out of it, Ben. Smack it for us. A nickel. How many awards will Seinfeld win this year? Five.
Put the hat on.
If you swim up, I'll run the horsey. I can ride it faster.
Wow. Here, you want Mama to put it on for you? We'll put it on.
Yee-haw!
Oh, it's on backwards. Daddy, put it on.
Don't touch the camera. Can you blow some bubbles for you?
Bubbles.
Come over here.
Dad, can you blow some bubbles for me too? I guess I don't want to blow me. I guess I'll just have some fun.
Get the bubbles. End of the bubble show.
Ben, say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Say, I love you, Daddy.
I love you, Daddy. I love you, Daddy.
Who is that, Ben? Who is it? Who is it?
Daddy.
Our first big snowfall of the season. Ben! Maria, say hi.
Hi!
Hey, Ben, say hi.
Say hi, Ben.
Hi. Hey, let me go get some better ones.
Benny boy. Here, wait, Guy. Okay, this is all messed up.
Don't be sensitive. Zoom out.
Well, I was focusing in on Benny Boy. Hey, Dale. What is that? Is that snow? Is that snow? Oh, guy, go out there with them.
Find some better gloves, Emily.
Okay.
My hands are too cold.
Okay, come on in here. You want to walk around in the snow? What you do? What you got your boots on? Whoa. Ben, you got your boots on? Show Mama. Benny boy, go give Daddy a kiss. You got a shovel? You got a shovel? Hey, Ben. You got to keep the gloves on, sweet pea. Whoa.
Oh. All right. All right.
What's the date today?
February 4th.
Our first big snowfall. Emily was off school today. Daddy was off work today. Mommy had a hard day at home. Tell Mommy bye-bye, Ben. Bye-bye. Okay, today is Friday. Kids were off school today, so we decided to build some snowmen and kids in front of the old house. The biggest snowfall to date. And there's our nice little snowman family. Zero up and get a close up of them. Emily, Mommy, and Daddy. See you later. The kids are already inside. It's actually 40 degrees out here right now. And pretty nice. See you later.
Say hi, Daddy.
Oops!
Whoa. Oh, that's probably not that sturdy there.
Goodness.
Guy, I knew you were gonna have that on. Come look, take a little video of what you did to your son.
I did not do this. He did it to himself.
Show Daddy your leg. Look at it. It's like raw now.
It's healing. That's x-rayed. I don't want to... Ben, what do you think about that? Huh? Do you like your mommy singing it? Sing it again, Allie. Here we are. What day is today? It's April 12th, 1998. It's Easter. We're going to look for eggs in our basement.